Okay, tell me what you've got here, what you've designed, because it all looks a little bit alarming, but I know that it serves a very worthwhile purpose, so if you could just talk me through what your design is.
So we've designed a device which you attach to a wheelchair, which enables it to clip onto an escalator. So we've got this wooden replica of an escalator step, and the metal bars here have these rubber stoppers on, which hold on to the edge of the steps. And you can see it holds the weight of the person.
And how easy is this to use then? Because I know you've done some market testing, so if you could just talk me through how that went and what you found out from that process.
So the wheelchair rolls onto the stop of the escalator, and as the steps kind of raise up, it gets hooked onto these. And we found that it has currently an 80% success rate on clipping onto the first step, but there are also further rubber stoppers to enable that to clip on in case it fails on the first one.
And what's the maximum weight of the user that this is able to carry?
The maximum weight would be 100 kilograms as supported by the wheelchair. We loaded it with 150 kilograms and it showed good signs of support and stability.
And has this been done before then, using this particular approach?
No, to our knowledge, there is no such device at a low cost option that does such a thing. There are multiple wheelchair devices which are very expensive, but they can go up and down stairs, but they're very expensive, prices ranging from £5,000 upwards.
And this is much more affordable, isn't it? So how did you keep the cost down?
The price of our retail price would be around £150 to £200.
Because the main mechanism is mechanical, so we don't require a lot of it doesn't cost much to produce.
Okay, and what are your plans next for taking this forward? What do you plan to do?
Forward, we'll try to make the device easily detachable and basically clip on detaching and attaching. They will have, the wheelchair users will have certain rails installed on their wheelchair, like for indefinite time, and the device itself would just be able to clip on and clip off those rails, such that the user will be able to take the device out when he's home and will be able to collapse the wheelchair and properly store it. While the user goes out, it will clip on the device. It will also have an option of raising the lower bars, such that it won't influence any kind of basic movements. But yeah, this is pretty much it.
Brilliant. Thank you. That's fantastic.
Thanks very much.
Thanks very much and well done. Cheers.